Today we'll be learning about members of the family, la famiglia. You may remember when we learn about the articles and how they need to link to nouns. Let's start with our main character, la bambina. And now let's introduce her parents. I genitori, la mamma, and il papà. This is the sister, la sorella. And here is the brother, il fratello. These are her grandparents, i nonni. Il nonno, la nonna. Our girl also has aunties and uncles, gli zii. Lo zio, la zia. And cousins, i cugini. Il cugino. For her mom, il cugino e la cugina are nephews, i nipoti, la nipote, il nipote. And here are the grandchildren. In Italian, we use the same word for both grandchildren and nephews, i nipoti. As you can see, the articles, in most cases, link to the last letter of each word. It tells us if the person we're talking about is female, feminine, or male, masculine. If it is one, singular, or many, plural. Well, of course, there are exceptions. Papà is masculine even if the last letter is an A. And nipote is a neutral noun. It means it's neither masculine nor feminine, but we still need to use the correct article in referring to a boy or a girl. We have now learned about the Italian family.